Good morning, Highlands. My name is Natalie.
And my name is Aiden.
Today is Monday, May 20th.
In weather, today we will have little sun but mostly clouds. The high will be in the low 70s.
The word of the week is interaction, meaning a mutual or reciprocal action.
Here is your Scotty News.
All schools have been sending out family surveys to all your parents. They should be receiving another email about it, and there is a link for the survey in our school website. Encourage your parents to take the survey because we will be giving 10 hero points to each student whose parents take the survey.
The end of the year is approaching. All library books are due by June 3rd.
Web leaders, you will be having your year-end celebration today during lunch.
Your books are on sale until tomorrow only. You can purchase one still for $25 in the office. Your parents can also purchase one online. After tomorrow, they will be on sale cash only with Ms. Pfau in room 18 starting May 30th.
In sports.
Any 8th graders that will be playing football at Kamaikin next year, football gear pickup will be this Wednesday from 2:30 to 4:30 p.m. in the Kamaikin locker room. You must have all forms and fees turned in to Coach Biglin in order to get gear. You must also register online and fill out all forms. If you have any questions, please contact Coach Biglin at Kamaikin.
We want to wish a very happy birthday to Damian or Zako.
In addition to the usual items at lunch, here's what's on the menu today. Sweet.
Chicken. Yummy, yummy chicken. Bawk, bawk, bawk. Bawk chicken.
Thanks for watching Scotty News.
Gracias por ver a Scotty News.